I never understood wind. You know, I know windmills very much. I've studied it better than anybody. I know it's very expensive. You know, in California, they were killing the bald eagle. If you shoot a bald eagle, they want to put you in jail for 10 years. Tremendous fumes, gases are spewing into the atmosphere. You know, we have a world, right? So the world is tiny compared to the universe. Because I'm an environmentalist. I am. I want the cleanest water on the planet. I want the cleanest air anywhere.